The composer of this piece is a man called Gordon Hamilton, and he's still alive, unlike Beethoven. And he wrote this piece for Miss Paulsen. And he wrote a big cello solo, which we're going to do right now. So we're going to go from 82. Okay. Sue Ellen, would you play a little bit of it to just refresh our memories of the solo? Give yourselves a big clap.